I'm Tracy Leong. A historic West Baltimore building is demolished. Now the city says contractors didn't have a permit to do it. Our media partners at the Baltimore Sun report the city issued a stop work notice, but the building was still torn down. The former St. Vincent Infant Asylum was built between 1860 and 1910. It had been converted into the Carver Hall Apartments. The property had been vacant since 2013 due to disrepair. Much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.